you can see that the bigger person is carrying the smaller person, isn't it?
Yes.
And we're talking about fraction, isn't it?
Yes.
This is a small boy.
Yes.
This is a big boy.
Yes.
Isn't it?
Yes.
What type of fraction do you call this?
Proper fraction.
Why is it proper fraction? Because the big boy can carry this small boy.
Yes.
Isn't it? This one represents that two on the board.
Yes.
Why this Baba represent three on the board? This three can carry two things.
Yes.
That's why this Baba can carry this or more. This Baba can carry this what? Improper fraction now. So which means this small Baba will carry this big Baba. You know this one is two. This boy is what?
Two.
Why this Baba is what?
Three.
Oh yeah, show us improper fraction. Sanjay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, carry him. The way he carries you. No, just start like that. Oh yeah. Hey, Prosper, you're wasting my time. Oh. Okay, wait. Can he carry him? Why can't he carry him? Is small, Ali.
Yes.
And this one is big, isn't it?
Yes.
So which means that two cannot carry three. So when you have the one that you have big number up and the small number down, that one is improper fraction. That one is what?
Improper fraction.
That one is improper what? Fraction. Oh yeah, Baba and Baba, go and sit down.
My family never shop better.